Okay, just a quick video. I'm going to, we still got to put the cover on that. I'm going to run around here real quick. This is what we used to call the ferret room. The floor vents are all painted, the walls, the sockets are all replaced. The switches have been replaced, the switch covers. This room is done. The doors have been painted nicely, and the doors have been painted nicely. Okay, that's the ferret room. Then we go across the way. The vent in the hall got painted. The door in the hall got painted. The bathroom door got painted. The floor got painted. The wall to the door to the room across the hall got painted. The closet door. Yeah, everybody's gonna get sick here. Go around the corner. New outlet covers, new outlets. All the rooms upstairs, we got a cover on the access to the tub. As you see, all of the windows have had their sills painted according to the color of the floor. That's done. Then we go around, and I think that was the master bedroom, but I can't tell you. And here's the second largest bedroom, and we still have some stuff in here to move out, but once again, the same thing. Did not paint that closet door, it was fine. Windows painted. Floors painted, all of the trim painted. Looks really, really nice. Then we go into the living room. Living room, we changed the colors. So you can see the transition color. The floor trim matches the floor right around the corner over to the large window. And of course the window trim, the sill is the same color. Backing away from that, I did not replace the outlets here in the living room. They were fine. We have brand new paneling on the walls. Going around the corner, we see the stub wall. Stub wall is a protection view from falling down the stairs. We have nice trim all the way to the ceiling. Ceilings have been painted, floors have been painted. And around the corner we go, you can see the stub wall has been trimmed out on both sides. And the foyer is now paneled. And if you turn, you see above the door, all of it's white. The ceiling is white. Cleaned the fan. Looks real nice. There we have the trim down there. Trim over here behind the door. And that's where we are.